Did you know in the Left 4 Dead 2 campaign, Dead Center, there's a 5% chance you could find the stock car driver, Jimmy Gibbs Jr. at the Atrium Mall, but unfortunately he turned into a zombie. Sorry, Ellis.